what was kind of your message to the teammates to get you all to lock in the second half like you did?
Give them a shutout. I mean, that was our goal. We came out the half, said, hey, no more scoring. And the guys did that, so we just, you know, kept fighting, you know, and just kind of how it goes and sucks goes this way.
Malcolm, we're going to go to the front row, Jenny Carlson.
Hey, Malcolm, Jenny Carlson with the Oklahoman. You've been an Oklahoma State guy for a long time. To see the stadium like it was today, to be in a classic of a game, but to come up short, what's your emotion and thought right now about what y'all did today?
Man, we put a hold to it, and it came down to the end, so we don't want any other way with any other teammates, so just to go out there and just give it our all until the very last play, I mean, I couldn't thank the guys enough for awesome year.